The connected world is evolving. More devices such as cars, sensors, machines, and power equipment are being embedded with computation, communication, and control components. This is known as cyber-physical systems, or CPS. In combination with Internet of Things, or simply IoT, it allows users to interact with devices over the Internet to accomplish previously unimaginable things, impacting industrial, commercial, emergency, oil and gas, transportation, and many other markets. Toshiba's Remote Radar Cloud is an IoT platform that is cloud-based, which provides the ability to monitor CPS products securely by using the latest encryption protocols. Toshiba sees the value in connecting power electronic things such as UPS, PDUs, RPPs, batteries, and other products located at the edge. Toshiba's Remote Radar Cloud has the ability to perform analytics for insights, allow machine-to-machine and human-to-machine interactions, allow firmware management, analyze and recommend new products based on usage as businesses expand, and is future-ready for more capabilities as technology advances. Toshiba's UPS Management Network Card, Remote I4, is now ready to connect a UPS to Toshiba's Remote Radar Cloud via MQTT, a lightweight data transfer protocol. Remote I4 utilizes the latest authentication technologies for a secure connection and data encryption. Toshiba's monitoring system is a 24/7 remote monitoring service and uses Remote Radar Cloud as its underlying technology, and via the Remote I4 keeps track of UPS health to maximize uptime, provide faster service by immediate fault identification, environmental monitoring, data analytics, and many other services. To keep up with the latest Toshiba power electronics products, visit us at ToshibaUPS.com.